This'll be sketchy.
Yeah, agreed.
What friend's afraid of,
I'm seeing signs of patrols. Was it Colony 4?
Colony 4?
Colony of bad but elites, led by a commander of great repute. Whole rest of Kevis acknowledge their superiority.
Are you certain? This is Neil Valley.
Right. Like Riku said.
But how can this be? How can their zone of control extend this far out?
Huh? Anyone feel that?
A quake?
No. It's... over there!
Monsters.
Noah, look!
That's Ethel.
You said Ethel. You mean Silvercoat Ethel.
You know about her.
Even in Agnes, the name has spread far and wide. Silvercoat Ethel. A veteran soldier unmatched in strength. People would whisper about how she fell 3 colonies at once with just 100 troops.
Yeah, but... this is Ethel.
We know her name. So?
So, she helped us out once before. She was strong, but kind. She could still help. Noah?
It might not work, but...
Noah!
It's all right.
It's me, Noah from Colony 9. You know us. You saved us back in Colony 14. You praised my blade. You must remember.
You say I helped you in Colony 14.
You did?
Really? I've no recollection of helping. You!
This is far from all right.
It's pointless.
Sorry. I thought I could convince her. Should have known it wouldn't work.
Taking cover. Bad move.
Very well done, Ethel. I do so love your loyalty. Now, the enemy is before you. Chase them to the ends of the world. Not a single one of them can escape.
No amount of healing is going to help if that thing hits us.
We should retreat undercover then.
Hmm.
Yep, just keep them coming. No problem.
Look out!
Risky business.
Doesn't help that their cannons are way too accurate. They shouldn't be able to see us from over there.
How do they know location of Manana and friends?
The iris.
There?
Her red iris is doing this. It's relaying our exact position to her troops.
Snuff this!
Lads, 6 o'clock!
Spark!
Again?
The soldiers!
Their whole squad! Those heartless mudders!
Guys, pull back to the cave.
What cave?
We're sitting bunnets out here. In there, we can take cover from the volleys.
And after that?
Think about that later.
No plan B?
I didn't have time.
You can't run from me, Brat. I've got my eye on you. Slow me down. I still have eyes on the prize.
We've never been here before. Stay alert.
Enemy reinforcements!
Thank you.
better send them off.
No problem.
I'm with you.
Hey, Tyon, have you been hit?
No.
Then what?
The enemy's acting strangely. Something's off.
Off how?
Even when we engage, the other soldiers don't provide backup. It's like none of them have been given orders.
You're overthinking it.
I thought I was at first. Hey, Noah.
Yeah. I agree with Tyon. They did seem kind of slow to respond.
Oh no.
Manana to whip up some grub.
Much better.
Gotta note this all down.
I'm all refreshed and ready to take on the world.
Well, we've been found.
Hit him, and then I'm gonna hit him again.
I'll provide the perfect defense.
Thank you. responsibility.
Yes, uni's the boss.
Shall we deal with this?
I'll call them.
Cheers, you're a gem.
Light at the end of the tunnel.
Queen's wings, finally.
Topographical info update.
We can get down from the left side. With any luck, we can lead them the wrong way.
Unfortunate.
Huh. She read us like a book.
Ethel! Do you really not recognize us at all?
Disgusting.
Huh?
The sight of you things speaking the words of man. It makes my skin crawl.
Huh? We'll never get through.
Come off it. Just what the spark does she see us as? Goggles.
She's right there. Why don't you ask her?
Right, we'll get a straight answer.
I push you too hard.